The Kardashians are angry at Caitlyn Jenner for spreading rumors about them in her new docuseries, Keeping Up with the Kardashians. In the latest episode of the reality show, Kardashian family members discussed Caitlyn's revelations in detail. In the May 28 episode, Khloe Kardashian, Kris Jenner, and Scott Disick responded to Caitlyn's comment together. Welcome to Star Updates. If you're new here, please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you stay up to date about buzzing updates and hot gists from Kardashians and your favorite celebrities. Caitlyn accused Kim Kardashian of intentionally leaking her sex tape to gain fame and affirmed that Kris Jenner aspired to become more than just a housewife. Kris humorously responded to Caitlyn's comment, "Shoot me. I don't just want to be a housewife, okay? Kill me." Kim also addressed the topic, saying she had received a lot of messages asking if Caitlyn's comments hurt her. Kim assured everyone that they did not. She's bothered because she cherishes the good memories with her ex-stepfather. Khloe took a more diplomatic approach, expressing disappointment with Caitlyn's decision to participate in a series that portrays family in a negative light. Negative. She commented, "I just know she wouldn't like that about herself." The tension between Caitlyn and the Kardashians is nothing new. Before Caitlyn came out as transgender, she was known as Bruce Jenner and was married to Kris Jenner, with whom she shares daughters Kendall and Kylie. After Caitlyn transitioned, her relationship with the Kardashian family became strained. In a 2017 interview with Piers Morgan, Caitlyn revealed that she no longer had contact with the Kardashians and was focusing on her two biological children, Kendall and Kylie. The split deepened when Caitlyn published her memoir, The Secret Life of My Life, in which she accused Kris of knowing about her desire to transition. This accusation further widens the gap between Caitlyn and the Kardashian family. The latest drama highlights the ongoing feud, with the Kardashian family feeling betrayed by Caitlyn's public revelations. As the reality show unfolds, fans can't wait to see how the family will handle this new round of controversy.